Actually, the first date of mine gave me a hard time for a long time ago. I don't remember exactly when, but to the best of my recollection, it was the first year of my university, when I was still a girl who never had the guts to say love with any boys. At that time, I met a person, an honest and warm-hearted man, and I fell in love with him. But we were just best friends then, and he had a girlfriend already. So this gave us a hard time to take a step into a romantic relationship, if you know what I mean. Therefore, we got stuck in friend zone and often stay in touch through Facebook rather than met outside, despite studying at the same college class. A while later, he broke up with his lover since he thought she not only did love him for money, but also sent love messages with many guys on social networks. And this is the reason why he threw in the towel with his high school love. After finishing the first term, our friends asked him, "Do you have the guts to ask her on a date?" Because they realized we had feelings for each other. Finally, we made up our mind to hang out in the city center on the first day of April, rain or shine. And he did declare his love to me in the park. At that time, I got goosebumps when I heard that three words that everyone knows in this situation. So you see, this is not a big deal in life. But when you love somebody, it's really hard to say and express your feeling, especially with your best friend, because otherwise it would destroy your friendship. So I think this is easier said than done.